This is the CB-3 software portion. First, we'll cover kind of our settings section here, followed by our batching section up top. First, I'll start with the vPanel, which is just a virtual panel, a virtual replication of our manual panel. Fully usable. We have our ticket. We also have some troubleshooting control up here. We have our tickets, which you can search any previous batch ticket as well as certificate. All you do, select your date range and press search, and you can pull up any of the previous tickets or certificates. You can also set this up for daily export. For our trucks and drivers, you can set each individual truck with their own capacity, driver, load speed, as well as mark if that truck is in service or not. You can also load an individual image of that specific truck if you want. For drivers, you can put in two phone numbers, an email address, or SMS email, so you can text directions or information to the driver. For products, you can select several different taxes. For each product, you can also mark each product as tax exempt, which can be overridden at the job and order or the quote screen. For inventory, you can mark any of your products or materials as inventoried to keep track. You can select each individual product or material, and you have several different report options that you can do. You can print an overall usage through a certain date of each one, or you can print the inventory actions of just that product. For settings, for company site, you can put in your company and site information. You can put in a company email, which the reports would be sent to. For equipment, we have an easily and quick accessible overall view of the equipment setup for the batching facility. Our batching option gives us a quick and accessible and easily changeable discharge controls and configuration. We can print directions on our ticket and print the actual weather conditions on the ticket for when that batch was made. In our other tab, we can have a metric installation, adjust our batch screen, and we have our remote support option here. For our features, we can have a custom truck icon, custom customer logo, as well as choose how we want to export our daily reports. Materials, we have our aggregate, cement, admix, and water. For aggregate, we have our bins. We have our bin tie feature that allows us to have two bins with the same material act as one bin. For cement, we have our low inventory email. That email will automatically be sent a message when your weight falls below this low weight value that's entered. We also have our silo tie, which allows us to have two silos with the same material act as one silo. For admix, we have our admix add width options. And then for our equipment, we can have an optional weighed admix. For water, we can do metered or weighed water. Scales, we have our discharge scenario for our scales here, which is easily accessible, and you can quickly reconfigure this for different discharge scenarios. Our system admin, I'll just expand on the one-time apps here. We have our IO map, which gives us a map of all of our digital inputs and outputs for the CB3. We can set up different tax regions. We have our plant information. We can set up our mixer. Our load parameters can be adjusted so that it keeps a running time total of when the truck, from the time the truck was batched to the estimated time that the truck will return on site. And in our report format, we have a customizable report, so you can add any information or reconfigure the information in the ticket, so you can fit a pre-printed ticket if you want. And that concludes the settings portion of the CB3 software.